Mr. President, we are rapidly approaching a moment of truth, both for ourselves as human beings and for the life of our nation. Now, truth is not always a pleasant thing. But it is necessary now to make a choice, to choose between two admittedly regrettable, but nevertheless distinguishable post-war environments. One where you got 20 million people killed, and the other where you got 150 million people killed.
You're talking about mass murder, General, not war.
Mr. President, I'm not saying we wouldn't get our hair mussed, but I do say no more than 10 to 20 million killed, tops, depending on the breaks.
I will not go down in history as the greatest mass murderer since Adolf Hitler.
Perhaps it might be better, Mr. President, if you were more concerned with the American people than with your image in the history books.
General Turgeson, I think I've heard quite sufficient from you. Thank you very much.
Mr. President, they have the ambassador waiting upstairs.
Oh, good. Any difficulty?
They say he's having a fit about that squad of MPs.
Yes, well, that can't be helped. Have him brought down here straight away.
Yes, sir.
Is that the Russian ambassador you're talking about?
Yes, it is, General.
Am I to understand the Russian ambassador is to be admitted entrance to the war room?
That is correct. He is here on my orders.
I don't know exactly how to put this, sir, but are you aware of what a serious breach of security that would be? I mean, you'll see everything. You'll see the big board.
That is precisely the idea, General. That is precisely the idea.
Staines, get Premier Kissoff on the hotline.